And after originally allowing just football and basketball athletes to come to campus on June 1st, the NCAA has expanded their ruling to allow all Division I athletes back to campus for those voluntary workouts beginning June 1st. Again, these are based on compliance with conference and local guidelines, so SEC athletes will be back on the 8th, and we wait to see what the Big 12 will decide about their athletes.